Alright, day one of our faith trip, and we actually ended up in Houston. But along the way, we helped a guy named Carl, and he actually ran out of gas twice. And so we got to tell him why we had stopped, and we told him that we felt blessed, and so we were going to bless him by stopping and helping him. And so we had some tough times with reservations and all, and we just now got into our room at 10:30, so yeah, this is day one.